Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So, well, it's been actually really, really warm and even hot here these days, past a week or so. So I'm a little bit tired of that because it's a little bit humid here while it's summer day, it's summer here. And so, well, it's actually a little too humid here around June and July, and it's already June here, so it means of course it's humid, so that's why I don't like summer here. Even though I really even didn't care about hot weather in the California many years ago, so well, I would say I'm not a fan of summer. Even though maybe I would like it in the United States, it depends on state anyways. As you know, I made 100 episodes by now, which is a big surprise even for myself, because I didn't think I could keep up like that. I mean, well, it's actually not easy because, of course, like everyone, I get busy sometimes, and I take like half hour or 1 hour to take videos like this, then I edit those videos, and it takes half hour or even 1 hour to finish few videos. So well, it takes time, but which is really fun for me, and well, it's great place to express myself, so which I really appreciate about it. And I'm really thankful people who really come back here to check my blog, so thank you for that. Anyways, yesterday I had a little time to spend time with mom, which was awesome. So well, I really enjoyed it, and we actually watched some American shows together, and all those shows were our favorites. So well, it was really nice to rewatch them, and well, I would love to introduce what we watched. Well, first, we watched Lipstick Jungle, which is our favorite show all the time, and we watched an episode from season 1, and which was really fantastic. And also, we had a chance to rewatch Royal Pains season 2, which was wonderful too, and we enjoyed it a lot. And well, actually we finished season 3 of the Brothers Sisters again yesterday, so we're gonna check season 4 from now on when we get the chance. Anyways, I have some errands to run today, so I'll finish that. Then I actually don't have any plans this late afternoon, so maybe I'm gonna try to relax, and for now, I have to finish my laundry, so well, I'm gonna go for now, but thanks for checking this out. I just wanted to keep you updated for something tiny thing like this too, so maybe you feel like you are actually talking to me in person, you know what I mean? Anyways, thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys have a wonderful evening, and have a fantastic day tomorrow, and until then, sweet dreams. Bye, see you later.